LJ.
How do you feel physically getting ready for the season?
I mean, I feel pretty good. Just got to continue to work my way back into even better shape. I felt like I got tired out there a little bit, and just get to a point where I feel like I could fight through that fatigue. So that's the biggest thing for me right now.